everybody, it's NJP Sims back with you once again in the Sims 2 Let's Play, doing the Kensington family, and let's get on with it, shall we? When we left off, I don't recall exactly what was going on. Okay, but Skylar LaJoy was over, and Michael is ignoring him. Go talk to him. I guess you go just hang out. And what time is it? 5 o'clock in the afternoon. And yeah, it's been quite a week. I kind of forgot what was going on here. Those two are making out right in front of Raymond, which I guess is okay since Raymond is quite a... Oh, now he's going to talk to Eleanor about... All right. Now we got a whole problem. We have a problem. Michael is in a not so good mood at all. Well, I don't know if he's going to get any fun out... Hanging out with Raymond? What? No. I wanted him to hang out with... Okay, Raymond. All right. See, now we've got a negative sign for some reason or another. And I am at a loss. What? Michael, how many times... Hang out. Scratch that. And let's try this again. Michael. No. Here, let's just stop everything and... Oh, darn it. Darn it, I had it going on and I have messed it up. So, yeah. Okay. Go ahead and just watch. There, maybe that... Raymond, you're in the way again. What can I have Raymond do to get him out of the way? Okay, so, well, okay. It's just going crazy here. Raymond, just study some mechanical. And, oh, it's all busted loose. It's just going nuts in the Kensington house right now. Everybody's gathered in the living room and just... And this poor kid, I'm telling you, he's over hanging out. He wants to hang out with Michael. Michael's in such a horrible mood. Well, he's actually in a pretty good mood, but he's really not seeing a lot of fun in life. And, oh man, what heck is going on around here? All right. Talk. There we go. And there. Now that we've got this sorted out, let's try this again. Eleanor. What is with my Sims today? What is with me today? Raymond is losing enthusiasm. Get leftovers, whatever you have for leftovers. Leftovers. All right, now we're starting to get things a little bit moved around. Whoops. I don't know if you guys saw what I just did there, but somehow or another I got my, what you call it, the performance monitor that I have on my desktop popped up for some reason or another, and I'm not sure if that popped up on here or not. And is Michael actually getting into shape now, or is he, no, he's still playing the NJP thing, being a not small person. What do we have here? What is this? Oh, we have bills? How did those get in here? All right, Isaac, you get to do the honors of paying those bills, whatever you are doing. I don't know what you were doing, but, and your hunger is way down low, so, I guess I'll have you get some leftovers. I want to clear all the leftovers out of this refrigerator. There's a bunch of stuff in there. Okay, Michael, are you friends with him yet? Nah, I don't think it's going to happen this time. We're going to have to, well, that's interesting. I guess, whatever. Are they not chatting anymore? Are they? Yeah, I guess they, I don't know. All right. There we go. We only have one plate left of leftovers in the fridge. One plate of leftovers. I guess Skylar's making himself right at home here at the Kensington house. So, I don't know much about him. I just know he showed up with Michael. Gosh, I'm trying to keep these guys straight. All right, Michael, you are going to have to... I'm afraid you'll just have to say goodbye to your friend. And I got to have you... You're only at a level 28, so I don't know. I don't know. All right. You've got needs to take care of, and then we'll have you watch another movie. And what are these guys up to? They're talking away about something, and I'm not. So anyway, what have I been up to? As some of you guys know, I've got Portal 2 now, and I've been playing that quite a bit, and that's a freaking amazing game. Once you get into the deeper levels in it, it just, I mean, it has blown my mind. Seriously, guys, I love that game. Maybe someday I'll do a little Let's Play on it or something like that, but that is a very, it's just a cool game, and you know me, I'm not a gamer. You know, but a friend of mine, Alec from Shadow Gaming, or no, I'm sorry, Alec from 360 Shadow Gaming, talked me into getting it. He showed me to a pretty decent deal on it, price-wise, and I was more than... Michael, you broke the shower! But I was more than happy to pick it up because I was pretty amazed with the game in the first place. Charisma. I don't know if I can make him do charisma. Okay, let's see what Raymond needs to do. Raymond is hungry. So, actually, before you do that, I'm going to have you repair the shower that Michael just broke. I should have Isaac do it because originally Michael was his kid, but Raymond's pretty handy with a wrench, so I'll have him do that. Eleanor, take care of your bladification needs. Use that and then clean it. And it's already 9:45 at night and they're not tired? Holy cow. And you need to... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay. So the other bathroom is out of commission. You will have to continue practice on your painting. And Michael just turned the TV off. How's your fun doing? What day of the week is it? It's Thursday. We have school tomorrow, so you need to go to sleep. And, oh, my God. He's got freaking homework, and he hasn't... Eleanor, what the heck is going on around here? Everything's breaking. Oh my gosh, we have a broken shower now. Eleanor just plugged up the toilet. What did you do, Eleanor? Oh. All right, finish cleaning that up and then you're going to... Painting complete. Sell it? Or yes, we'll sell that. Okay, Eleanor, you're going to be busy. Both bathrooms are broken now. Jeez. Raymond, why are you still sitting there studying when I instructed you to do elsewise? All right. Did we make some money off that painting or not? Probably not, but seeing as he's at the beginner level, I wonder if I should get Isaac into doing some gardening, maybe. Possibly. Raymond is starving, too. All right. Eleanor is busily... Raymond, having a little problem in there today, are we? go back to repairing again, and then yeah, you'll have to. Okay, and I just got really quiet all of a sudden. Yeah, Portal 2. What an interesting game, and Isaac has gained a point. Yeah, it's okay, and gained some enthusiasm too. Or, what do you call it? Aspiration points. Good grief. It's been so long since I played this, and so many things have gone on. And most of you guys know that I'm working a new job now. And it's actually feeling pretty good to be at work again. I mean, it's really feeling good. I mean, you know, I spent almost a year and a half without a job. Raymond, you are not going to bed just yet. Are you finished in here yet? Nope, you're already done. I told you you are not going to bed. Have some dinner. No. Darn it. If I knew what the frig I was doing here, have dinner, make some pork chops, and then you can go to bed. Shoes. There, you've got energy left. All right. Okay, I'm raging at the game now. I know. All right, use that. And at least you can mop up the mess that your kid made. Isaac, finish your painting done. Done in there. Finish your painting done. Or something like that. Eleanor's energy is just plain not dropping, which actually is, to me, not a bad thing. Study. Well, mechanical. You may need some mechanical skill, because Raymond took a long time fixing that shower. I hope you don't burn this, Raymond. Raymond, don't you walk away. Don't you walk away from that. Raymond! Why would you go to... No, you are not going to bed in the middle of cooking. You're going here. There you go. Gee whiz, what a thick-headed Raymond. I'm going to have to start... You know, Raymond's like the big breadwinner of the family, and he's amazing, but if he's going to start acting ignorant, I might have to rage on him a little bit again. You know, just a little bit. Just... Can I rage on Raymond just a little bit? I mean, just a little? Eleanor has gained a point of mechanical skill from reading a book. Eureka! The nuances of mechanical skill are suddenly much clearer to me. All right. Isaac, get in the shower. There's a skunk wandering through. That's okay. He'll wander through and then hopefully leave on his own. Yep, there we go. Got rid of that. Raymond, are you going to fall asleep in your food? I hope not. I don't want to continue this tradition of Sims falling out. All right, Isaac, are you tired? Sort of. I'm going to send you to bed anyway. Yes, Raymond. Don't fall out. Don't fall out, Raymond. Just clean up your plate. Come on, that's all you got to do, buddy. Clean up your plate. Come on, you can do this. All right. And is he going to make it to bed? Oh my gosh, it's 2:00 in the morning? Holy cow. These guys are slower than I am at getting things done. All right, Eleanor. Just barely tired. But we'll do up the money tree. The money tree. Because we like our money, don't we? Yeah. And remember what I said in the last episode, or one episode somewhere along the line, I said that once we hit $40,000 over here, $40,000, we're going to take these guys on a vacation. A much-deserved vacation, because I've never actually taken the Kensingtons on vacation. And honestly, you guys, I've never actually done anything with a vacation in The Sims 2. So it'll be a whole new dead venture. Oh, God. Can I talk? Yeah, it's going to be a whole new adventure for me to take these guys on vacation. I think in the meantime, I'm going to probably go build a couple custom lots. And there goes Eleanor off to bed. And yeah, this is a shortened episode. Now, something else you guys might have noticed, too, is that the yard looks a little different now than what it did last time. And I'm not sure exactly what happened. I put a new video card in yesterday, actually. And what the heck is it? I had to take out the box here. It's a GeForce GTX 550 Ti that I just put in here. And seems like a pretty decent video card. And yeah, I think the graphics look a little bit better. I don't know what you guys think. It seems like it's, I never really had much of a problem with lag anyway. I had the GeForce, 7900 GT or GS? I don't remember which it is. But, you know, it was a really pretty amazing video card for as old as it was. It did a darn good job for me, and I'm not getting rid of it. I'm going to keep it around because it's still a very good video card. But what I did was I came in here off camera. I didn't figure you guys wanted to really watch me do all this. And get the house up. There we go. I actually gave them a nice looking lawn. And of course, you know, since they like to hang out with the playground equipment over here, you know, just some wear patterns in the grass and stuff made it look a little bit better. So, I don't know. Anyway, it's I'm going to cut this episode short at this point and get it rendered up. And talk to you guys later. So for now, this is NJP Sims signing off, and we'll catch you in the next episode in The Sims 2 Let's Play in the Kensington family. So long for now.